It gives me great pleasure to be able to connect with you, and I must thank the Judith's Reading Room for that, and of course technology as well, for being able to make these connections over continents. It gives Alif Laila great pleasure. We are delighted to receive the Judith's Reading Room 2015 Freedom Through Literacy Award. Freedom through literacy. That's actually been our guiding principle since 1978. And through the work that we have done in the book bus, the reference library, the storyteller, the small storyteller, and through rickshaws as well, it's just been phenomenal. We have been able to bring children back to books. School dropouts have visited our libraries and they have gone back to the mainstream, surprising their parents, their teachers, and perhaps even themselves. All these years, we have worked for seeing the light in children's eyes and the stars that let us know that whether the weather is fair or foul, we need to carry on. The team at Alif Laila has always been phenomenal. They have been quick to take initiatives. They have supported the program entirely through their hard work and their commitment. And of course, it's the children. It's the children who make us go and believe in the work that we do. Thank you very much for listening to this story from Pakistan. We will keep you posted with new ideas because, of course, the journey continues. Thank you.